The anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the San Francisco 49ers here at Candlestick Park. All right, Phil, moments from kickoff, and again, a final word about these two teams that know how to put points on the board.
Yeah, they do, and if I was on defense, I would look out, back up, and be ready because they both know how to throw it. Should be a lot of scoring.
He will run this one back. And the tackle's made right around the 32-yard line. Line.
On the return. Ohio!
They face first down. Looks to his left. With two hands, he has it.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
On first down, it's back to the ground game. 49ers in for the score.
Now you know why running backs get drafted high. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you want. That's what the NFL is about, making big plays. And when you get them in the running game, that's like double good.
They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. First down, offense readying for the snap.
Eyeing that left side. Should have had it.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Setting up a little screen. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Again, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it, picked up some good yards.
Harvin's lined up now as a slot receiver. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Another name for the fly route, the go route. It's a streak. And that means they want you to be a blue streak, run as fast as you can, get by that defense, and make a big play.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Time. Well, you're on the offensive side. My gosh, you know they're going to blitz. So what do? You either throw the football really quick or you have your tight end and running backs help pick up those blitzers so the quarterback has time to throw it.
Halfway through this first quarter now, another sack.
You talk about a blitz on the defensive side, it's all about timing. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up.
What a hit, and the ball is dropped.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
John Ryan will be called on to send this one down the field. To the line of scrimmage, first down. He's looking long, right down Broadway.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
That reception gave them the first down.
As they go ground here.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt, when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Ohio! Flex round!
And James is in the backfield, single back set.
Flex round!
Second down and four. The give to the running back. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Flex round!
Offense lines up here. LaMichael James now slashing to the right side looking for room.
What a job that time by the offensive line. That hole was so big you could have drove a car through it. The running back hit it full speed, and that allowed him to get down the field and get that long run.
First down here after the run. LaMichael James gets the carry.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Flex round!
That second down coming up. James going to secure the handoff. And he's in for the touchdown.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer is more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They padded the lead with that touchdown.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
split backfield here. Now first and 10.
Looking for Percy Harvin. No one's going to get him now.
The 20, the 10, touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
That wraps up the first quarter here in San Francisco. We'll be back in just a moment for the start of the second. Welcome back, folks. We're getting set for the start of the next quarter. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. They're setting up return, and he is brought down at the 39. LaMichael James is in the backfield, and James is taking the handoff.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Colin Kaepernick under center. First and 10. Back to the ground. He's brought down at the 46.
An off-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
They'll run with it again.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it? Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time. When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play? Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
Colin Kaepernick under center.
Gore gets it out to the 22.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. And he's going to be brought down.
I know a lot of people are going to be surprised by this, but when you take those blindside hits, they don't hurt as much as you think because you had no idea it was coming, your body's loose, and you can absorb the hit.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Backed up into third and 15.
On his way. The 10, all the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
That was a nice job that time by the offense, driving down for the touchdown to increase their lead. That really takes a lot of pressure off the defense.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Made right around the 25-yard line. Russell Wilson has it under center.
First and 10.
Throws to the right. Can't hold on.
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
Split backfield here. Second down, 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. Incomplete, almost intercepted.
That was a nice job by the defense. Being alert for the downfield throw, the defensive back in good position, results in an incompletion.
The Seahawks come out with a split backfield. Third and 10. Looking across the middle, Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
Well, there's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
On first down, Ahmad Brooks brings the quarterback down.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
The Seahawks now move the chains.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
They're going to take off with it.
Going across the middle, makes the catch in open space.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
This play set up by the long gainer. He'll fire it out to the left. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Challenging the defenders to the right side. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Third and 10, working that left side. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
The 49ers call a timeout and are left now with only one. Offense lines up here. He'll throw it over the middle. And intercepted!
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
And 10. LaMichael James trying the right side.
Ohio!
LaMichael James is in the backfield. They'll run it. Here's the handoff.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Third and one. LaMichael James gets the carry. Gains nine. The 49ers have to call one right here, and they do. And they are out of timeouts. Okay. lined up in the pistol formation.
First and 10, throws the pass.
And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing lead, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
But it falls incomplete. That does it here for the first half. Seahawks trail in this one. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers lead by 14. Let's check in on the sidelines. Danielle Bellini is there.
I had a moment to speak with Patrick Willis at halftime. His team has got the lead right now, and he told me it's up to the defense to make it stand up. He said, as a defense, you don't want to give up a lead, so we're going to come out and make plays to keep this lead. Seems simple enough, guys. I'll send it back up to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Quarterback tosses it to the outside.
Hammered after a 2-yard gain.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Trying to work that left side. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer, but these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
First down here after the completion. Looking to the right side and throwing. Throws a strike. You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. It's a terrible job by the defense.
The throw to the left. Russell Wilson. The ball is out. And the recovery is made by the defense.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling the football in a situation like that.
James lined up in a single back formation. Left side. And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up.
Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
Good job that time by the running back getting down the field and picking up big yards.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Trying to beat the play clock. Back to the ground now on first down. That one for 46 yards.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Here's the first snap after the big play. And he's across for the touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap. First down and 10. He's headed right. Has the first down and a whole lot more.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
He's got a ball is out. Reed makes the tackle.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumbled it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
That fumble was recovered by the offense, setting up second down and 10. Golden Tate makes the catch. Plenty of zip on that throw.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
One more snap, and that'll end the quarter.
Second down and 10. Looking to go deep. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. 15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. We're back here in this one. Fourth quarter about to get underway. And James is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back.
What a nice run by the running back. Picks up big yards, and he did everything that time. He picked the proper hole, gets through it, and shows that speed to get the long game.
LaMichael James is in the backfield, and they go back to the ground. They've got him down there.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Black Brown!
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
Ohio.
Second and six, LaMichael James. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL, and a general rule is, you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
James lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Left side.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Ohio!
Colin Kaepernick under center. Second and six. And he'll try it left.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Ohio! Ohio! Ohio!
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Let's roll! Let's roll! Let's roll! Let's roll!
First down here after the run. Staying on the ground. He'll go left.
Left, you're a good running back. When there's not a lot there, you find a way to make some extra yards. Here in the red zone, it's even more important.
That leads us to second down. Frank Gore gets it here, running to the right.
First down by the offense in the red zone, and, you know, you're on the defensive side. You don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
Ohio! Ohio! Ohio!
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Drop back, looking for touchdown, 49ers.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on his put and additional. 2 points on the board as they convert. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Seahawks are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Ahmad Brooks brings the quarterback down.
This defense, they are definitely not faint of heart, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, and they take the quarterback down.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Ball slipped out of his hands.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Third down on the way. That reception picks up the first down. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
When you have a quarterback to control the football like this guy, even though it's third and 10-plus yards, he makes a nice throw for the first down.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. He'll fire it out to the left. That ball is picked off. They bring him to the turf.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
LaMichael James is in the backfield. First and 10. Looking across the middle to the 25.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line. Sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
First down following the long play. LaMichael James gets the carry. Now we reach the two-minute warning.
What a good job by the defensive player there, just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
Second down.
Ohio!
Three-step drop to Vernon Davis. makes the catch deep down the middle of the field.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
First and 10, and James is handed the football. Fumble. This one's going back the other way. Good piece of tackling.
Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
I don't know what was more terrible. That was a terrible route. Terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shot. It's incomplete.
It's now second down. Almost intercepted that time.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Now looking at third down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Good job by the defense. Staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle. And now we have fourth down coming up.
Throws to the right. A takeaway. And he'll step out of bounds.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Now nobody's open. Tries to force the pass. And look, what's it turn into? An interception.
James lined up as the single back. Wide open for the catch. Slips past one player. And he's out of bounds.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. They're going to run it right. He steps out.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Vernon all the way home just in time. A late touchdown.
Well, Jim, with that touchdown this late in the game, that ices it. And if you could sing, you could. I'd let you say it's turned out the lights, but we know you can't sing. So the game is over.
He made it. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the wide receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football.
The official whistles this one dead. This is going to be a delay of game. Offense.
Still seven down.
Tate's lined up in the slot. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
When you're the quarterback and you see a blitz, you got to know you're going to drop back, look at a receiver, and let it go. No hesitation is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
Wilson from the shotgun. Throwing now to his left. Right on the money. The Seahawks are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Fourth and nine, and the offense trots back onto the field. They're going to go for it, and this will probably wrap up the game. Ball comes out. The defense has the football. That's it. This game is over.